नमस्ते, खुश रहो बेटिया। सो माई सेल्फ जेबीएन आशीष खंडेलवाल, आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू अबाउट डेफिनेशन एंड बेसिक प्रिंसिपल ऑफ ब्रैकीथेरेपी। सो टुडेज आवर टॉपिक इज डेफिनेशन एंड बेसिक प्रिंसिपल ऑफ ब्रैकीथेरेपी। तो व्हाट डज ब्रैकीथेरेपी मींस इन स्प्लिटिंग वी टीच एज ब्रैक अ थेरेपी व्हिच इज अ प्रोसीजर दैट इन्वॉल्व्स प्लेसिंग रेडियो एक्टिव मटेरियल इनसाइड योर बॉडी। ब्रैकीथेरेपी इज वन टाइप ऑफ रेडिएशन therapy that is used to treat cancer. Brachytherapy is sometimes called internal radiation. Brachytherapy allows doctor to deliver higher dose of radiation to more specific areas of the body compared with conventional form of radiation therapy. External beam radiation that projects radiation from a machine outside of the body. Brachytherapy may cause fewer side effects than those external beam radiation, and the overall treatment time is usually shorter with brachytherapy. Now, why brachytherapy is done? Brachytherapy is used to treat several types of cancer like bile duct cancer, brain cancer, breast cancer, cervical cancer, endometrium cancer, esophageal cancer, eye cancer, head and neck cancer, lung cancer, pancreatic cancer, prostate cancer, rectal cancer, skin cancer, soft tissue cancer, vaginal cancer. Brachytherapy can be used alone or in conjunction with other cancer treatment. For instance, brachytherapy is sometimes used after surgery to destroy any cancer cell that may remain. Brachytherapy can also be used along with external beam. Now, its risk. Side effects of brachytherapy are specific to the area being treated, because brachytherapy focus radiation in a small treatment area, only that area is affected. You may experience tenderness and swelling in the treatment area. Ask your doctor what other side effect can be expected from your treatment. Now, how you prepare before you begin brachytherapy, you may meet with a doctor who specializes in treating cancer with radiation, which means radiation oncologist. You may also undergo scans to help your doctor determine your treatment plan. Procedures such as X-rays, CT, computerized tomography, or MRI, magnetic resonance imaging, may be performed to brachytherapy. धन्यवाद।